always get stuck behind somebody. Creaks because most of my rear trim is not currently attached. The steering wheel lock keeps rattling as well. God, that were fun. Now back down to the boring 30 limit. God, these bloody roads. Was that fun? God, yeah. Oh, see, 30 mile an hour. Being a good boy. I'm even going to go into fifth gear. Did we enjoy that? Because I certainly did. Super unleaded in, and blooming heck, you can tell the difference. Put some super unleaded in, tank were nearly empty. Tank were nearly completely empty. So I thought, right, I'm going to put some super unleaded in. And oh my God, the difference. Don't know if it's just my imagination, because I ain't driven him for a couple of weeks, but